So Dot, you work a lot with veterans.
Yes.
What was your, how did you get involved in that?
It started probably before I even knew it did, back in the 40s, when my uncles came over in these funny looking clothes. I had no idea they were a uniform. As I grew, I realized my uncles were all in the military. Then I had a brother that decided he'd join the Marines. Then I had a brother that decided he'd join the Navy. And when I saw them come back with battle scars, emotionally, not always physically, it became my goal to help veterans in any way that I could. And the passion right now is 22 a day. We've got to find a way to hold that at bay. Our men and women are coming home and they can't face the change and they're committing suicide. The government has got to do something about making our VA system better for our veterans. They deserve it, they've earned it, and that's my passion.